Saturday, September 9th, 2017. Wanda Fay here. Okay, praise God. Father, I just thank you for this day. And this is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you, Father, for another day of life. Thank you for your mercies are new every morning. Hallelujah. Just thank you for your word. Heaven and earth shall pass away, but my word shall never pass away, the Lord says. So we're going to get over here into Psalm 41. This is just fresh to me also. We have the Hurricane Irma hovering over the south part of Florida, getting ready to, according to weather, but we've been praying that God would, just stop that, break it up, and we've been praying basically for a miracle for, the situation, and we're not God, so we have faith, we believe, and we've prayed, we'll continue to pray. We pray for the people, all, even the ones that this hurricane has hit in Cuba and all these other islands in the Caribbean. But let's get our eyes on Jesus right now for those of us who aren't in our car fleeing a hurricane of huge magnitude of huge proportions. It was a Hurricane 5. I don't know what it is now, but the speed has gone down. So let's just pray, continue in prayer for the situation. And keep our own strength up. Thank you, Father God, for Psalm 41. Blessed is he that considers the poor. The Lord will deliver him in time of trouble. The Lord will preserve him and keep him alive, and he shall be blessed upon the earth. And thou wilt not deliver him unto the will of his enemies. The Lord will strengthen him upon the bed of languishing. Thou will make all his bed in his sickness. I said, Lord, be merciful unto me. Heal my soul, for I have sinned against thee. My enemies speak evil of me. When shall he die and his name perish? And if he come to see me, he speaks vanity. His heart gathers iniquity to itself. When he goes abroad, he telleth it. All that hate me whisper together against me. Against me do they devise my hurt. An evil disease, say they, cleaveth fast unto him. And now that he lieth, he shall rise no more. Yea, my own familiar friend, in whom I trusted, which did eat of my bread, has lifted up his heel against me. But thou, O Lord, be merciful unto me, and raise me up, that I may requite them. By this I know that thou favorest me, because my enemy does not triumph over me. And as for me, thou upholdest me in mine integrity, and settest me before thy face forever. Hallelujah. Blessed be the Lord God of Israel, from everlasting to everlasting. Amen. And amen. Let's just read a little bit of Matthew 9 over here. Praise you, Lord God. Don't know even what's in there. So this is all fresh to me this morning also. Hallelujah, Lord. And he entered into a ship and passed over and came into his own city. And behold, they brought to him a man sick of the palsy, lying on a bed, and Jesus, seeing their faith, said unto the sick of the palsy, Son, be of good cheer, thy sins be forgiven thee. And behold, certain of the scribes said within themselves, This man blasphemeth. And Jesus, knowing their thoughts, said, Wherefore think ye evil in your hearts? For whether is easier to say, thy sins be forgiven thee, or to say, arise and walk, but that you may know that the Son of Man has power on earth to forgive sins, then saith he to the sick of the palsy, arise, take up thy bed, and go unto thine house. And he arose and departed to his house. But when the multitude saw it, they marveled and glorified God, which had given such power unto men. And as Jesus passed forth from thence, he saw a man named Matthew sitting at the receipt of custom, and he said unto him, follow me. And he arose and followed him. So I'm going to stop right there. Thank you, God. Thank you for Jesus. Thank you for your word, your holy word, your awesome, powerful word of God. Jesus, you are the word. I thank you for this day, for fill us with your spirit, your Holy Spirit, Lord, your love, your peace, your joy. This is Saturday, Lord. We enter into your rest. We enter into your rest. And Jesus, you are Lord of the Sabbath. Hallelujah. So every day we enter into your rest, even while we work, Father God, or play. Father God, in you we live and move and have our being. Father, we lift up our president to you, Lord, his wife and family and his administration. Lord God, Commander-in-Chief, President Trump, we lift him up to you today. We bind the devil from him. We bind you, Satan, from attacking him in the name of Jesus. We thank you for giving him a sound mind and wisdom and surrounding him with your angels, your mighty angels, God, and your power. Thank you for God, for him, Lord God, and Lord, just touch all his advisors. Remove whosoever needs to be removed. Replace, remove. Father, we take authority over the swamp. The swamp runs deep. God, in the Democrats, in the Republicans, in the media, possibly even the military, the FBI, the CIA, whosoever. Whosoever is past, former, who might think they need to mingle in, whosoever, whosoever. Thank you, Father God, for giving us your peace, Lord God, over our country right now. Break up the fallow ground. Break up the fallow ground of businesses that corrupt businesses. We lift up Equifax to you, Lord. We lift up Google and YouTube. We lift up the media. In the name of Jesus, we lift up your church, your body, God, its leaders. Break up the fallow ground in our individual lives and in our corporate lives, in our country, in all the countries of the world, the presidents, the dictators. We bind corruption, we bind lies, and we thank you, Father God, for setting people free. Protect, protect, protect. Heal, 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 heal people. Bless with love, with your love, God, and you surround them with your angels. Surround us all with your angels, Lord God, of deliverance and blessings. Thank you, Father God, for your truth and your love. Thank you so much, Lord. We praise your holy name, God. We're thankful. We're thankful for your mercy. We're thank you for your love. We're thank you that you are God. You are God and not us. Thank you for putting out the fires, protecting the firemen, Lord, and especially around in the northwest of America, Father. Oregon, Washington, anywhere there are fires, Wyoming, Montana, Idaho, Father God, California. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God. We love you and give you all the praise and glory. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.